throwback to this amazing combo by Morgan Hurd.